1080p 60 FPS. The stream should be up. Sweet. Hang on, I might add those commands into the stream title. There we go, that's a little better. I was kind of walking the wrong way for a sec. you know what? I'm gonna just travel on a straight diagonal. But where I see opportunities to use a diagonal, not a diagonal, a Z stretch of water or something. A stretch of water that takes me along the Z axis. I will use it. But apart from that, I'm gonna go on the exact diagonal. Whoa! Shit. Welcome in. Fucking hell. Also, Yellow, I learned something today for a short little second. I learned that the internet here might actually be capable of running a 1080p 60fps stream. So, I might use it if it doesn't drop frames and that. I might use 1080p 60 when I become affiliated, if I ever become affiliated. But I've decided to go back to 720p 60fps because I'm not really getting my many people watching, so I thought, I'll just go back to 720p 60. Just decided that 720 60 is just better. It looks heaps better. A bit. shit. Ah, well, it's all good. You show up to like every stream you can get, you can come to, so I appreciate it, but like, you're pretty much the only person that like shows up regularly. So oh, it's like a family get together type of shit. I wonder if Fig is alive and walking. He's not actually walking right now. He did walk today though. He walked for like 13 hours. He's a fucking psycho. He is an actual psycho. first dose, I suppose you're talking about coronavirus, bloody, what do you call it? Oh, the vaccine, coronavirus vaccine.
Do you still drive that old car that broke down on us and was uninsured? I'm alone tonight. Yeah, I'm alone tonight. I know some days we all cry. We break down, yeah, we lose our minds. Let it go sometimes. Got to let it go sometimes. I know some days we all cry. We break down, yeah, we lose our minds. Let it go sometimes.
Kidney stones, great. Pretty sure that those can kill you. Why does the game sound so quiet? There we go. A whole stack of crafting tables. Nice. Yeah, owned with a 3. I always see that username in the list of people that are meant to be in my chat. Think it's a bot. Check that notification here in a sec. There we go. Stack of crafting tables, a stack of wood logs. What more could I ask for? It's alright, mess around in the commands if you want. I don't mind it. Oh, you little fucker. Fucking little dog cunt. Die. Topoda Fox XO, I appreciate you coming in. If you want to follow, feel free. If not, and you just want to like watch and just have me in the background, that's alright. I'm up for that. Oh shit. Thank you, I appreciate that, buddy. Very nice. I appreciate you coming to watch Man Tortures Himself for literal months. And occasionally has the week and occasionally plays different things on the weekend. Oh, that message might be important. Yeah, just leave it to me. I'll just mess around with it. I'm just gonna go get this lady a photo of my games, so give me a minute. Wait. Wait, so I don't know why I'm not walking across the Z-axis like I'm supposed to be. Also, I know you're from the US, Yellow, right? But I was, you know, trying to sell my Switch on Facebook, right? And this guy wanted to pay $280 plus 20 for postage for a boxed Switch. That's Australian dollars. And I've got it up on eBay for $380, and someone's actually like watching it at that price. Jeremy, I play Gran Turismo on weekends. So good, thanks for coming to say hi. But yeah. Only on weekends do I play other games. And I'm doing good. Yourself? I was trying to stream earlier, but no, it didn't happen because of the rain. Of course, it stops now, doesn't it? Yeah, Yellow, you missed out on yesterday's Gran Turismo stream, by the way. I, like, did one of the hardest tests in the whole of Gran Turismo 2. I got gold first try. Not first try. I got it second try. But yet, one of the easiest tests in the whole entire of the IC license, that I swear I used to always get gold first try. I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't do it for the life of me, and I was absolutely livid. I had enough of yesterday. You thought, you know, some of the tests from Gran Turismo 1 were bad. Gran Turismo 2 is fucking worse, man. Have a good one, Dreamy dude. I appreciate you coming in. Even if it's only for a minute, you know. You do what you gotta do. It's probably really late for you, so. Oh shit, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Fucking go to sleep then. I know I really shouldn't do it during the stream, but me making sales of my games is more important than the stream, honestly. This is just a little for fun thing. I sort of need to sell my games on Facebook where possible. So when I get people messaging me on Facebook about them, I just have to prioritize that as much as people won't like it. If I got to be full-time, though, I'd stop selling games easy. No problem. I can't wait till daylight savings fucks off, eh? It's gonna be so good. My chair's so uncomfortable. If I had the money to buy a chair right now, if someone like donated me enough to buy like one of those secret lab chairs, I'd honestly do it. I'd honestly do it because I'm getting sick of this chair. It's so unfucking comfortable. Because I've basically sat in it constantly for a year. So I think what the like cushion has been like worn right out. Nah, she's right. She'd be right. Don't fall in the bloody ravine, slash cave, whatever you want to call it. I don't give a fuck. Do not die. Please. Oh, I'll have a good one. Thanks for coming. Even if you're watching someone else's stream, I appreciate your lurking. Like, I need lurkers to get affiliate. So please come back. No, it's all good. Wait, how much did that game sell for? 1709 plus 430. That's pretty good. Fuck this chair, seriously. You know what? Fuck this. I'm putting the backrest back on my chair. I'm not dealing with this shit. don't suppose there's a thing that lets me... No. No, there isn't. Alright, let's go. Hopefully, this might make my chair a little bit more comfortable. Bloody bastard of a thing. Nightly? What? Where you going? No! My stream is gonna be a desert with tumbleweeds now. Nah, it's alright. Do whatever you gotta do. If you wanna leave and do something else, it's all good. It's all sweet. You probably feel bad for going when you leave, but oh well. It's alright. It's not like I have a grudge against people that leave my stream. Oh, thank you. Please do not leave yet. Actually, leave whenever you want. It's up to you. At the end of the day. Get in the basement! Get in the basement, you bastard! Stay there! Sit! Good boy! Oh, hang on. Oh, what a time to stop, Yellow. We just crossed into the 262,000 floating point on the Z. So, hang on, we'll see if we can notice it. Yeah, so you don't really notice it. Yeah, thanks for coming in, Heap. It's heaps nice to have people coming in occasionally, but you're always here. That's what I don't get. Like, you're rocking up frequently to watch Stooge tortures himself while walking a long ass way. And I'm actually going to switch to me good old Ridge Racer OST. Name reveal. My actual name is Brendan. There you go. I already told you what my name was, I thought. I don't think Ridge Racer music really suits Minecraft, does it? But I don't care. Because I love the music from Ridge Racer, and I'm almost definitely going to be playing it next week on the weekend. Or, well, now this week on the weekend. You've got to be fucking kidding. Imagine if I shared names with the only person that regularly watches my streams. What's your name spelt with? No, I'm just gonna use this stretch of water to go on along the Z. Yeah, same. I'm an A spelling. You never know who you're gonna come across in life. I remember when I was in like year three. I remember there was a chick in my class. There was a girl in my class who had the same birth date as me, and it was kind of cool to share the same birth date with somebody. Hey FPS, how are you mate? Nice to see you. It's very good to see some new people coming into the stream. I've had one new guy so far. Yeah, I appreciate everyone who comes in. Yeah, you can probably guess that I'm doing through my title, so you know. Oh well. Is what it is. I predominantly do this at the moment, my walking to the corner firelands, but on the weekends I play other games now because I almost had burnout the other day. I was this close. I almost just gave up on the whole thing, so I now play other games on the weekend. So yeah, if you want to come back and keep watching, hit the follow button. If not, it's alright. What you do is your choice. I never ask for follows, like, and beg for them, or beg for people to sub to my little YouTube that I'm starting up. None of that. It's completely up to people what they want to do. But if you do those things, I appreciate it. But yeah, pretty much at the moment, thanks for that, I appreciate it. At the moment, yeah, this channel consists of Man Tortures Himself on weekdays, and Man Treats Himself to Other Games on the weekend. Can't believe I'm saying that. But it's basically what it is, man. What do my stats look like? 7.24 days of walking. A bunch of bot accounts just followed me. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Surely they're not real people. You gotta be kidding. These can't be real people. You didn't just bot me and follow me a shit ton of times, did ya? Someone's like botting the shit out of my followers. They have to be. Because they're like all the same name. What the fuck is going on? There's no way that I literally just got followed 30 times and they're still going. Are they? No, they're not. I just got 25 follows. Someone's being a funny fucker. Someone is straight up being a funny fucker right now. I think someone's just purchased followers for me or something. Because there's no way that 25 people would follow me like that. And they're all called Zoom underscore a bunch of characters. This just goes to show that the saying of, like Forrest Gump says, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. This is the same type of shit. Like, who starts a stream and goes, oh, yep, I'm just gonna get, you know, 25 bot followers, you know? Totally gonna happen. Yep, today's the day that 25 bots follow me. If you did that, I appreciate it, seriously. I'm trying to get affiliate at the moment so I can, you know, have extra stuff on my channel. Have access to, you know, people subbing to me, shit like that. But I can't do that if no one wants to watch me, so. But, like everyone else, there is no pressure on you to watch. If you don't want to watch, if you leave today's stream and you think, nah, don't want to watch them again, that's totally fine by me. They're still going. This is beta 1.7.3 from, I believe it was September of 2011. July of 2011 it came out. They're still fucking going. What the fuck is honestly going on right now? Seriously, man. Too bad it's not 25 viewers. Also, if you're wondering what this music's from, it's from Ridge Racer on PSP. Which I may be playing this weekend, actually. I might muck around with PPSSPP before I have my relaxation time after the stream. See if I can get PPSSPP to work. It really is, like, one of my favourite racing games that's not Gran Turismo. I'd probably say, at racing games, I'd probably go Gran Turismo games, Burnout, and then Ridge Racer. Unfortunately, I never played any of the PS1 games. But as long as I don't have to sell my internal organs to afford them, I might get them and play them. Actually, if you counted Trials games, like Trials Fusion, Trials Rising, I'd probably put them as, my fourth favourite? I don't know. I don't know if I'd even count Trials as, racing. Might play some Trials on a stream one day. So whereabouts are you from, if you don't mind me asking? My guess is probably United States. I get a lot of United States viewers whenever I get them. Like, I think the average percentage was like 40% of my viewers are from United States. Yeah, see? Thought so. Hang on, let me check here. I believe I can check through here. Sixty-two percent of my viewers are from the United States of America. So basically, I'd lose all views from my followers if I was to go back to my old stream times. Oh my gosh. You're fucking kidding. Again. What the fuck? Who the fuck's doing this? Fucking show yourself. I just got bombed with 25 more. You're fucking kidding. You're not being fucking real. Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck? I'm gonna put this down here. Guys, what the honest fuck is going the fuck on? I swear to God, it better not be one of yous. Because if it is, I'm telling you that this is pointless. Because not one of these followers is actually going to view my channel. Not one of these 50 followers that I've just received is going to watch the channel and actually be a part of it, so... Like, it literally, I don't think it puts me up in, like, people's recommendeds or anything. I don't think it's gonna do shit. And odds are, Twitch is gonna remove them. I'm not gonna block them. I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm just gonna let him go, and if Twitch finds out that happened, I'm just gonna tell him, mate, look. You can go back in my VODs and have a fucking look, because I definitely didn't cause that. But yeah, it's honestly pointless buying followers and shit. No, it's not a problem. I was gonna have some sort of a goal where I did something for 100 followers, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna find out how many extra followers I got that aren't legit followers, and I'm gonna add that onto my goal thing. Yeah, I've gained 50 followers from these bots. They're definitely bots. Because, like, it's not like, you know, someone's, like, legit signing into each of them accounts and then following. They like happening in an instant. But yeah, I'm not gonna ban you from my channel if you're buying them. I'm just telling you, in case someone is buying followers and that, it is pointless. It will literally do nothing for my channel. It's like buying YouTube subs. It will do nothing for the channel because it's not based off of subs. It's based off of, like, views, likes, the contents of the video, all that type of shit. It's not like if you get more subs, you get pushed to the top of YouTube, no. I don't know what that sound is in the background. I hope it's not too loud. I can't believe that I just got followed by like 50 bot accounts. I wouldn't be surprised if there's another round coming. But yeah, there's 50 of them now, so I'm not blocking them and mucking around with them. No point. It's just gonna be a waste of my time. Also, I might be getting my mate's PS5 too, and I have an Elgato here, so in the future, if you want to see Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart on its release date, I will be streaming it more than likely on that day, unless something bad happens or something that stops me from streaming it. But I am so excited for Rift Apart, I cannot wait to see it. It's gonna be such a good game, I bet ya. I still think it's gonna be hard to beat Ratchet & Clank 1 though. Cause I love Ratchet & Clank 1. It was my first Ratchet & Clank game, funnily enough. And it's just such a good quality game, honestly. But yeah, if I do end up getting my mate's PlayStation 5 off of him, I will be guaranteed streaming it. I already had a PS5 before, but I sold it because I didn't think I'd really have a use for it. Alright, see you later, yellow, my dude. I appreciate it, buddy. Have a good one. Oh well, we don't have to worry about Ratchet & Clank yet. Ratchet & Clank is still a good couple of months out, I'd say. Pretty sure Ratchet & Clank comes out late June. Hang on. Rift Apart comes out on the 11th of June this year. Yeah, see, look, they just done it again, didn't they? Yep. Look at that, 146 followers. 148 followers, apparently, according to my goal, but 146 now. My channel just reached 700 views. Apparently. Alright, let's just fix that little issue. No. I have had an extra view. And like 75 follows. Ah, well, I turned off alerts now for follows. And I'm probably going to keep it turned off until the end of the stream, so. I didn't. Fuck hearing it 75 times in a row. I'll give you a ding. I need a new chair. My ass is getting like ripped to shreds from this stupid fucking chair. Dude, just go. You gotta go to sleep, man. If what you're telling me is true, then you should probably be off to sleep, my guy. Have a good one. I've only been streaming for an hour and a half, so I'll probably try and make it a 3-hour stream, but I don't know. I sort of lose motivation when I don't have any viewers. Good to see that there's been no more ridiculous follows. Since I turned the follows off. Thank you. Unfortunately, today's gonna have to be another short one. Because I won't be streaming 5 hours. Because a five-hour stream would be like... that'd be like... A 5 hour stream would be like streaming till 7. And considering I go to bed at 10... Don't really want to do that. Honestly, I'd prefer to end now if I can. But, like... Actually, I might just end in a minute here. I don't feel like streaming for a whole hour by myself. Especially when it's this. You know what, I'm just gonna get to where I need to go. Get to the nearest thousands on each axis and just call it a day. I really don't feel motivated to continue. Just being honest, really. At least when there's no viewers, I find it hard to keep motivated and continue. It's only been a very short stream, but... I do have other things that I need to attend to. Oh, hang on. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. I really do appreciate it. I really didn't want to end stream this early, to be honest, but... as hard as it is to admit it, I am losing a bit of motivation when there's no viewers, so... unfortunately, that's how it goes, but... I'll be back tomorrow with some more. And hopefully with an earlier start, so that way my main viewers can actually watch me. But, that's all for now, and I'll be back tomorrow.